Like 16, 17 years ago, I kind of started to lose count. I just have so much respect to be for, you know, all the songwriters here. I'm a knob hanging out with these guys on the stage tonight. This is always a big deal for me to hang out with songwriters. They're my favorite people in town and some of my best friends and the people I respect the most. I've always wanted to do something with Tin Pan. I do some music on the road, and it just worked out great. Thanks, Jeff, so much for inviting me, and thanks for letting me be part of this tonight. Well, in with the song that kind of brought me to the dance and got all the doors opened up and got everything going for me. A song that I can't go into the story behind it still. There's some pending legal stuff that just won't go away in this situation, but it's made for a good song, so to the wolves, I'm thinking. You guys know? Yeah. There's a 4 and a 5 in there, and I think it's maybe a 6, maybe a 7 now.
Thank you. Thank you.